three US Marine advisors and two UPDF instructors who are working hand in hand to ensure that the training program is undertaken successfully.
I would like to give special thanks to the US Embassy team for all their support and to the guests from the Special Purpose Marine Air Ground Task Force Crisis Response Africa 17.2 personnel.